Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Another day, another journey.
So we have a few activities lined up for today. We have a scuba dive and we have a boat tour. And the boat actually takes us to that island there, all the way around. And also a few coves or caves that exist in that direction. But unfortunately, aaj wo leke nahi ja payega because if you see it's, I don't know if you can understand, but it's a little too windy here today. So iske chalte the waves are a little too much. Anyways, so the scuba dive is being done by an organization here, or rather a little shop agency. It's called Unisub. So we booked it from them. यहाँ पे अगर आप थोड़ा सा स्ट्रॉल लेके जाते हो इस साइड, लाइक देयर आर मल्टीपल एजेंसीज टू बुक स्कूबा डाइव्स फ्रॉम. सो आई वुड हाईली रिकमेंड कि आप ऑनलाइन ना खरीदो, यहाँ पे आके खरीदो स्कूबा डाइव्स का, बिकॉज यहाँ पे अगर आप आके खरीदते हो तो आपको अच्छा डिस्काउंट्स मिलेगा इफ़ यू आर इन अ ग्रुप ऑब्वियसली, एंड ऑल्सो इट विल बी चीपर दैन द ऑनलाइन प्राइजेस. एंड इवन आफ्टर दैट, इफ़ यू वॉन्ट टू बी डबल श्योर, इफ़ यू वॉन्ट टू बुक ऑनलाइन, आई विल पुट अ लिंक डाउन इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बिलो, यू कैन चेक दैट एंड बुक योर टिकट्स फ्रॉम देयर. एनीवेज, तो चलते हैं अब स्कूबा डाइव की तरफ.
और इसके बाद हम लोगों को लिया जाता है डाइव लोकेशन पे, और ये जर्नी होती है एक छोटी सी बोट पे. एंड द जर्नी इन इटसेल्फ इज एन एडवेंचर. टेक अ लुक. और फिर रेडी शेडी होके हम लोग एक एक करके कूद गए पानी में, और इसके आगे आप ही देख लो.
Okay, breathe. Okay. We're only staying on the surface now, okay? So don't worry about it. Just put the mark. Thank you.
So then finally scuba ke baad, we came up on the boat and headed back to our initial starting point.
तो यहाँ का जो स्कूबा डाइविंग है इसको बोलते हैं रदर द वन दैट वी बुक्ड इट्स कॉल्ड द बिगिनर्स डाइव. सो बिकॉज मैंने कभी किया नहीं है जिंदगी में, इट्स माय फर्स्ट टाइम है, सो आई वांटेड टू ट्राई इट आउट इन द बेस्ट पॉसिबल वे. एंड आई कैन टेल यू वन थिंग, दीज इंस्ट्रक्टर्स हियर आर वेरी वेरी प्रोफेशनल एंड मेटिक्युलस अबाउट देयर प्रोसीजर्स. सो यहाँ से आपको एक बोट से लिया जाता है टू अ डाइव साइट. And it's just not you, it's obviously along with all the other people who have booked the dive with them. And uske baad they do a one-on-one dive. Uska matlab ye hota hai ki for you there is always an instructor who goes alongside you, meaning agar aapko kuch hota hai they are there to protect you all the time. And yahan pe zyada deep pe liya nahi jata hai because obviously we are all beginners, so we do not know or did not know how we react or how our body reacts. Because jab aap niche jaoge na, a lot of things come into the picture. जैसे कि you should be comfortable with the water, you should be comfortable underwater, जो कि बहुत ही difficult है because we are humans and we are not used to it. You should be comfortable breathing through your mouth because एक obviously mouth piece डाला जाता है. You should be comfortable with the ear pressure because जब आप नीचे जाते हो pressure actually increases. And so all of these things come into the picture. So इसीलिए they take you in a shallow water, जो कि it's फिर भी deep तो होता ही है. It's around probably पता नहीं 10-15 meters तो आराम से होगा. But it was mind-blowing. अगर आपका first time है, make sure that you book the beginner's dive because it'll be the best experience for you. And Costa Brava से अच्छा पूरा Mediterranean Sea में I do not believe there is a single place for scuba diving. So अब चले हम लोग एक अनोखी activity और करने के लिए. It's called boating. Well, हम लोग तो boat नहीं करने वाले, but it's going to be a passenger boat which takes us to one of the islands here. देखते हैं क्या मिलता है वहाँ पर देखने के लिए. So apparently that boat has a glass bottom and the corals here are really beautiful. Let's see what actually we see over there. I heard it's interesting. I really hope it lives up to the expectations. Yeah, let's see.
Aur phir chadhe hum log boat pe and left for the meter silence. The ride was bumpy, but the underwater life for sure made up for it. और फिर ऑलमोस्ट एक घंटा बाद हम लोग लौटे हार्बर पे और यहाँ पे हुआ अपना बोट टूर खत्म.
So finally we are done with boating and diving, rather diving and boating. So we had two more activities scheduled for the day. Ek to tha kayak karna aur dusra wala snorkel karna. But unfortunately waves aaj thoda zyada hi hai because the wind is a little high. So kayak to cancel kar diya and I'm not going to be snorkeling because pata nahi ab underwater rehne ke baad driving might not be safe. So my next destination
is to go get my car washed, because yahan pe parking mein rakha rakha, it is a lot more dirty than I expected it to be. So next step is going to be car wash before we finally head out to Barcelona.